I'm okay. Don't worry, I've had worse than that. You're learning quite quickly that tears don't stop him. They just seem to make it worse. Tears make him realize that he's doing wrong. Then, it hits you harder than to stop you crying. The trick is to pretend what he does is hurting you more than he actually is. That way, it makes him feel powerful. He'll soon stop. You know, he won't keep me up here for long. He needs a shirt for going out tonight, and I'll have to iron it. I do all the ironing since Mom went. In fact, I do most things. I'm okay up here. I've got everything I need. I got my books, my music, and videos. I really miss my mom, but I'm glad she's not here. It really hurt me when I saw my mom get here.
Joe, be a darling, love, and bring me a cup of tea, would you?
The sugar's as usual. I like school, but I'm not very good at it. It's a nice place, and I have a lot of friends. It used to be awful when I first started. I was the only black kid, so I felt isolated. If you're in the minority, you begin to act like a victim. When you act like a victim, people treat you like one, pick on you. It's just nature, I suppose. I love television, but in the beginning, that wasn't so good. I never saw anyone on there that looked like me, you know, black. Man, one day I saw Jimi Hendrix on an old Lulu video. He was the coolest guy I'd ever seen. Looking kind of funky, kind of wild. And when we played that guitar, wow. It was like watching Ali fight. I knew from that moment on, it was a strong possibility. God is probably black.
Time's up, Joe. Why is it
you
every week?
Don't know, miss.
Do you like being incarcerated?
Isn't that what they do at the crematory?
You know what I mean.
Can I go now, miss? Please.
Of course, Joe. Joe?
Yeah, miss?
Why don't you ever listen?
Don't know, miss. Why don't I tell her? Why can't I ever express myself? Because she won't listen. I do an awful lot of listening, especially at home. She'll just argue with me until she gets her point across. Till I think and do things her way to make life easier. I kind of get sick of making everyone's life easier. I just know by looking and listening to her, she's got a good life. Why should she tell me or know what's good for me? My mom used to say, a man convinced against his will is of the same opinion still. Dad's not home yet. The pub closes later, so I've just got time to get tea on. Then I'll...
Where the fuck you been?
Oh my goodness.
I don't feel too good today. Feel kind of strange. I hope I'm not too bad. They'll keep me locked up here for ages. Just need to sleep. Yeah, that's it. Sleep a while. Just sleep.
Come on, son. What's the matter? I mean, have you been there all night? Maybe you shouldn't go to school today. Look, I'll make lunch, eh? You okay, boy? You'll be okay, honestly.
I don't know what happened there. Someone must have upset him in the pub. Maybe that's why he came home early. He's okay, really. He just gets so mad. One day, someone really important is going to pass through his town. Someone like Jimi Hendrix. Man, I'll join his band and we'll play to people all over the world. Maybe not, eh? Especially as Jimmy's dead. That don't bother me, though. I'll just keep waiting. Keep waiting for Jimmy. That, my friends, is Helen. I say that because she is beyond physical, something more spiritual. She's got lovely tits too. When she walks, It's like Hendrix's solo, or maybe the intro from the song Little Wing. Helen. You know, like the Troy chick, a face to start wars, launch ships and all that. Yo, her bum is lovely too. Only God can make curves like that. God took time when he made that woman and cats. Everything else was just a rush job. I wish I could just speak to her. I just can't. I just don't know why. Fuck off, fatso. Sorry about the swearing, so that's George.